Ukrainian presidential adviser Mykhailo Podolyak has condemned the United Nations, UN, as a weak organization. It is surprising to me that representatives of such organizations as the UN go to Russia first, not Ukraine, he was quoted as saying by the news outlet Strana. UA, referring to UN Secretary-General Antonio Guterres's visit to Moscow before trip to Kiev.